Hello everybody, welcome back to the Hills of Silence, the sequel. And I think this is probably the fourth part, maybe? Fourth episode. And we're in the hospital. Probably my least favourite location. I think I was talking about it briefly in the last episode, and I kind of stopped talking about it. I don't even remember why. I think I was, like, distracted or something. But, the hospital is my least favourite one, only because the layout of it is just not my favourite. It's weird for me to say that the hotel is kind of my favourite. Then it's the prison. Then it's Woodside. And then it's the hospital. I'm not sure why exactly I have it in that sort of order, but I have it in that order. So, oh right, I haven't even checked out the rest of the, Also, at the time of recording this, I literally have just finished editing the first episode of my playthrough of this, and god, that first episode is going to be about like 2.5 hours, and I think the rest of the episodes will be a bit less, like averaging about 1.5 to 2 hours maybe. I don't want the videos to be too long, but I also don't want to do not much in the episodes anyway, so that's why I make them long. I don't want to take too long playing the game. Then again, it's taking a little bit of a toll on my mental health. But then again, I've been waiting for this game for so long, and I do enjoy playing it, but I do think I need to take a break, at least after this recording, because yeah, it's taking a little bit of a toll on my mental health, my mentality. And we've got incoming. Okay, I thought we had incoming because Jim's brought out his weapon. Oh my god, that's a... Okay. Light, can you please, like, behave yourself? Thank you. So, disturbing similarities to a situation that took place in the facility a few years back. Okay, here's the thing. I don't like texts that are, like, a paragraph long. I prefer texts that are, like, I don't know, broken up. Because this just looks like just text. Like, doesn't mean anything. It's just text. That's what it looks like to me. And I'm not going to take any of that in. I don't know if the intention is to take any of it in, but I can't take any of it in. So no, wait, what? I almost left that alone. I remember I had like 60 ammunition. This is why I should never ever use my weapon ever again. Melee all the way. Wait, where was time? I'm guessing with... Oh, so... Okay. So it's 3, 5, 7, 8. 3, 5, 7, 8. Okay. Should be easy to remember. Oh, we got an unlocking thing. Where does this unlock to? Aha, that makes a lot of sense now. So many of these lockers. Oh. Okay. I have a lot of health drink, that's great. So I think the first thing that I'm gonna do... Wait. Oh, okay. My controller is, freaking out. Okay, well, thank you for the handgun ammo. I actually said shotgun ammo then. So wait, have we tried going through? Oh, okay, we're unlocking it. Okay. So, just take the elevator back up to... Wait, was the elevator already up? It must have been already upstairs, and that's the stairs down, right? That's what makes sense to me. Yes! Oh no, because, yeah, of course, we fell down. Yeah. We was trying to hold on, but we slipped. I mean, I knew it was gonna happen. I tried telling James, I know that he can't hear me, but I tried telling James, you're gonna slip. And you did. Okay, so the combination for this. So, 3, 5, 7, 8. Hell yes, thank you very much, Note. For some reason, I legit thought there was someone, like, in the doorway. Fucking PT moment. Thank you very much for the ammunition. Oh! Well, isn't this lovely? Okay, this is my favourite room. Of all of the rooms, my favourite room. Another radiograph. And you just decided to dissipate because... The bugs, cockroaches, whatever you like to call them. Did they like the radiograph so much that me stealing it caused them to just dissipate? They feed me garbage and rotting meat, crawling with maggots, thick with sinew. They make me bite down. The cheese is red and yellow. Hit the back of my throat. I choke and I gag and I vomit. My throat is sore, an aching, throbbing tube of flesh. I push it all out, but I can still taste it.
I hope y'all can appreciate my lovely voice acting. Not that I can, you know, take in any of it, but, you know, I love voice acting, and I like having to shine my voice acting. Where does this take me?
So I guess I've got all of the things needed for the, was it in the nurse's lounge? Okay, it was in the observation room, I believe. Oh wait, actually, no it's not. It's not in the observation room, this is a totally different room. So it must be the, wait, 3F.
X-ray room. Okay, so 3F, right. Why is this elevator like...
Why do I get a feeling that once we advance or progress, the elevator is going to become available to use and some things are going to happen? Right, yes, okay, so stairs to floor 3. Sorry? Would you like to run that by me again? Or not? Up to you. Yeah, it was this room. Wait, it looks like there's... Excuse me? How does that even happen though? How are they gone though?
Oh! 4-3, 12.
You know what I thought? Okay, take another gander at this. 4-3, 12. Not sure where you get that from, but we got in.
I may have accidentally advanced time, but fuck it, I don't care. Oh, cutscene. Okay, another bracelet. Just need to find one more now. I'm not entirely sure where you're even going to find the next one, but... I mean, technically, we've been everywhere in the hospital at this point, so... I'm not entirely sure where else we could look. Oh, wait, hang on. Where exactly am I going? Is this locked? Wait, this requires a key. Yeah, I had a feeling. I didn't even realize the mold remover was an item that we had. I thought it was just... a thing. Hang on a minute, these things are back. Okay. Combine? Wait. Okay. So, I combine... Okay. Well, at least we're getting somewhere now. Oh! Ah! Nice! Very nice, we actually unlocked that. Awesome. Wait. Is there still one in here? In the other room. Oh, great. Okay, come on then. Okay. That turned out easier than I expected. I was expecting you to put up a little bit more of a fight. Oh my actual god. Okay, that legitimately scared me. That actually scared me. Oh god. This one actually scared me. That was really good. Well done, mate. Well done. Okay. So that happened. Wait, what the... Does that make any sense? Although that's kind of creepy. How does that? How? You literally saw. Unless wait, hang on. Wait, are they in the? You know, like they're in the right places. Well, let's just add this one. I don't even know where this is even. Like, what is? How do you even work this? Unless. Okay. How would you even work this out? How would you... I just realized you can rotate it. I'm an idiot. You know what? Actually, it makes more sense now. I can't read. Okay, so that one goes there. I assume... No, that one does not go there. That one does not go in there in the slightest. I actually don't know where this one goes, but let's just put that over there, and then let's just rotate this, maybe that does go there, maybe, and this one, yes, right there, so then this, wait, hang on, wait, What about... The only place that I feel like this one would go would be, like, oh, wait, hang on. Would be the... Oh my fucking god, are you joking me? Wait, oh no, this is gonna give me the 4-3, 12, right? Please don't, for the love of god, please don't. I will, it's going to, isn't it? It's 100% going to. 4. What? Wait, 4? And it's like 4:37, 12. Okay. That legit looks like 4. And you know what? Unless it was 37, because I thought it was just going into the minuses. Because it was like making a whole entire. So I kind of got a little bit ahead of myself. Oops. Hang on. Wait. I heard something. I legit thought I heard something. Like. I thought I did. I guess the only thing I can think to do now is just put the braces on. But I've only got one more. Bent needle. I haven't even found anything that needs the bent needle yet. I mean, the only thing I can think of right now is just to check up on Maria. Because I can't think of what else we could possibly do. I don't exactly want to look up online. But if I have to, then I have to. So, she's through here. Okay. Hey there, Maria. How are you doing?
Hey. Any luck finding Laura?
Not yet. How are you holding up?
I'll be okay. Just need a bit more rest. James, thanks for checking up on me. It's very sweet of you.
Of course.
Yeah. Get some rest. I'll be back soon.
Okay. Well, now what? I don't know what to do now. I've pretty much done everything. Like, I've checked everything. Like, I need a key. I need a bracelet. I'm pretty sure I don't need any more combinations. I do need... I do need a... Actually, do I? Wait, I need to check my map. So, yes, so, it's, okay. So, I need another item with my bent needle. But where am I going to get that? Unless I haven't checked everything. Oh yeah, we do have this. Why can't we do anything with this though? Unless it did... Wait... I think this gave us, like, a bracelet, right? Yeah, so, yeah, we've dealt with this combination. Then when... wait, hang on. Oh, Oh, right, yeah. Okay, I didn't see the let me out part, but I only read one side of it. And I thought that this was like a pyramid head, I remember that. I do not know what to do at this point. I feel like I've checked out everything. Wait, actually. I didn't realize that there was actually more. Oops. They bathe me in filth, and blood, and piss, and bile. They gently rub human waste all over my body. My skin itches, it peels off like wet paper. I beg them to stop, but they don't listen. And then, they lock me up with him. He's always there, closer each time. And the rot, it comes with him. It goes within. It becomes me. Alrighty. Okay, so we're in the doctor's lounge. So, this is what we read. Okay, fine then. This case bears a disturbing similarity to a situation that took place in the facility a few years ago. Patient was admitted on a court order, but with the consent of his remaining family, his condition appeared to be improving for a few first weeks. Individual sessions with a psychologist and I don't even know what they were. And social withdrawal. There's no reason for concern. They didn't even know if anything was wrong until the night guard reported one of his keys was missing. When they found him, it was already too late. Oh wait, this actually went out. Oh my. So we are just back here then. And there's nothing even here. So I have pretty much checked everything then, haven't I? I pretty much have. Way out. Oh. Oh, whoa. I literally thought this was not even openable. Okay. Well, okay. Oh god. There we go. Thank you very much, game. I had no idea. I didn't even go into this place yet. I had absolutely no idea. No wonder I was really, really struggling. I was looking all over the map. I didn't even see this. That is hilarious, though. Oh, we are not able to go through there. That's fantastic. Although it does look... It does look kind of roomy in there. Garden. I would have loved to have a look at the garden, though. And of course you would have nothing in you. Great. Well, okay. We've got this, at least. So where does this go? Farmers. That could go into the garden though, right? Oh, yes it is, yo! Wait. I shouldn't know this, but... we found it. But we need something else. Yeah. Great, well, Nice. He got out of the pool and made a break for the garden, cutting himself wide open in the process. Thank God I was still here. He was completely manic, screaming. Had the orderlies holding him down, barely managed to stitch him up. He's back in the room now, sedated. So that's with patient 50. Well, let's go out. Oh my God, this looks so good though. Okay. Be careful of these guys, though. Come on, over here, you know you want to. Come on, over here. Yep, okay. Nicely done. I do like how we're in the garden, though. Oh, we've got another one. We have another one. Oh, you son of a... Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay, these guys just need a little bit of the final blow. Oh, come on, you can't even let us go into the greenhouse. Even though it's probably not a greenhouse, but you know, I don't care. It's a greenhouse. I'm gonna call it a greenhouse. Ammo. You know what, I'm gonna get so much ammo that I'm probably not even gonna need it. So I'm just gonna rely wholly on, like, melee weapons. I mean, weapons have them. Oh, why did that have to be so late? Okay, fine then. You made me do it. So, actually, how many medical syringe? Yeah, might as well use a drink. Well, okay. We're going to go this way. Ooh, the pool. Yo, we're finally here, guys. We're actually here. Oh my god. Excuse me? Okay. I guess you're not gonna make yourselves known, and so I'm completely fine by me. Oh. Oh, okay. Yep, you were easy to deal with. Nice. Ammo. I love them. Like, all those times I said I hated them, I actually love them. Like, I love them a lot. They're my hobby. No, just no. Just no. Well, I unlocked that. Thank God. Aha. So if I, yeah, wait, yes, boom, baby, boom, hell yes. First of all, what is in the pool? Okay, well, this is not for that. Pool pump. Don't tell me I've actually got to go into the pool. Please don't tell me I've actually got to go into the pool. Please. Oh, so that happens later. Okay. And of course, you're still alive. Why are you still alive? Why does the shotgun shells look like handgun ammo, and handgun ammo look like shotgun shells? That's why I always get confused between the two, because, like, the shotgun shells look red, and the handgun ammo looks yellow or orange, and I would expect that to be shotgun shells. So I don't know, it's just a bit weird to me that it's like that. I don't know why that's the case, but anyway, let's go ahead and do this. So wait, what am I getting with this? Oh, am I getting a key? I'm getting a key. What kind of key am I getting? Oh, I think I might know which key actually. Maintenance key? I assume that's to the top level, right? Now, if it's not for this, I don't know what it's for. Hang on a minute, wait. There's an ear on it. Doesn't it like... Oh, for... It's for the pool. I guess it's time to pump out this water then. Yes. Okay. That was rather fast. Don't get up. Don't get up. Don't get up. And neither you. Okay. Okay, let's break it. Wait. Oh. Aha. Bro? Sorry, nurses, you're not exactly zombies. You do not come back after death. Anyway, let's put the last brace on. Okay, so we've got a... Okay, I have no idea which order it is. Oh, never mind, I do. 924521. Director's storage room key. Director's storage room. Wait. It's literally right in here, isn't it? Let me guess, another key? Save button. Okay, is that the only thing then we're gonna get in here, or? Actually, this seems pretty easy. This seems pretty easy. Like, hang on. Okay, so. Does it have to be in that order? Oh my god, right. I'm gonna have to take a picture of my phone then. So if it is this order. Would it be? Wait. Oh, actually, it might be. Maybe. Okay. So. I'm guessing the first one would be. That one? One, two, three, four, five, only six. This. So, 924571. 9245. Okay, I like this puzzle. I like this one. So it is. Okay, so. Reset that. So it's nine. So, which one's nine? So, 925671. Nine. Two. 9 2 5 5 6 6 7 1 7 1 Hang on. Oh, you know what? I need to take a picture of this as well because I will not remember it. So there we go. My visual brain does not remember things. So okay, let's go through this again. So it's 9 2. So it's the triangle. Then it's the H. So then 4 5. So it is the. It's the circle arrow. And then 5 is the circle. And then it's 7 1. So I was on the right track. So yep. No, wait, hang on. Wait. 7. Yes, 7 1. Right. Yes, boy. Yes. Fuck yes. Rooftop. Okay. Well, you know what? I'm actually going to save it there, and I'm actually going to take a little bit of a break. At least we've got like a progress on our side now, so that's good. So, I'll see you guys all in a moment. Alrighty, y'all, I am back, and we are now going towards the rooftop. Well, it seems like not right now, because we've got people to deal with. So everyone seems to be waking back up, right? I think we're fine for now. Alright, well, it's finally time to get to the rooftop. Now, I will admit, I was about to say I don't remember the rooftop in the hospital, but I think I actually do now. Oh dear, I think I know what's about to go down here. And I find it funny how at the very, very beginning of this playthrough, I said that I would be comparing this remake to the original and, you know, like, spoiling. Yet, I don't think I've said any spoilers. So, I just find that funny. But, I think I know what... Oh, ammo. Can I? Okay, so I can go around, apparently. Yeah. Get this scrumptious ammo. Shotgun. I legit thought it was going to be handgun, but... Actually, what are we actually doing up here? Like, what are we actually... I do like how we can sort of feel the raindrops on our character through the controller. Like, the controller's actually kind of rumbling or vibrating due to us feeling the raindrops. I really, really like that. It's one of the reasons why I really love the PS5. You get so much feeling from the PS5. Xbox, trash. But I'm only half joking. Because ever since getting the PS5, I've just loved it so much. I don't have many games on my PS5, but I got the PS5 because of this game. But ever since getting the PS5, just, yeah, loved it so much. The Xbox is fine. It just doesn't really have the same sensation as the PS5 does. Okay.
Rain. Stared out the window all day. Peaceful here, nothing to do. Still not allowed to go outside. Still raining. Talked with the doctor a little. Would they have saved me if I didn't have a family to feed? I know I'm pathetic and weak. Not everyone can be strong. Rain again. The meds made me feel sick today. If I'm only better when I'm drugged, then who am I anyway?
That's a very, very good question. I'm not entirely sure why we decided to put that away, but, okay. Oh my! Okay! Nice to see you again, Pyramid Head. So I knew that we would be encountering him again, I just didn't remember how. So that got me by surprise. Yeah, you fell down pretty badly. Oh, wait, hang on. Are you in that elevator? You totally are, aren't you? You're in that elevator. Or maybe not. Okay, we're on the other side now. Okay. And she's singing. Oh, I think I might know where this scene is as well. Ooh. Okay, so we don't have a triangle to read.
Okay. Can we break this? Not sure why we would want to, but can we? Probably shouldn't have done that, but you know what? We have to go with the decisions that we make now. Legit thought she was going to be in here. Oh, unlucky. And syringe. We don't have that many. Oh, I was going to say we don't have that many health drinks. Never mind. Ammunition, that's going to be shotgun, right? Yeah. Okay. So I think I've got it into my system now that when it's red, shotgun, when it's orangey, yellowish, it's handgun. So yellow is handgun. Yes. Got it into my system now. It took me like a while, but finally got into my system. So. Ah. Yeah, I was gonna say, if you won't be able to open that back up, that would be a bit of a issue. Though I do kind of remember those sort of rooms. I remember writing. Writing in this one, yes. 100% writing in this one. Or maybe it's this one. Oh, no, it's this one. Never mind. So yes, it's reminiscing on the stuff that we had in the original. But I do remember that this was maybe used for like a puzzle, but I guess now it's not used for a puzzle. It's interesting. So Laura's gonna be through there. And I broke the glass here. Lovely. I stand by my actions.
Laura?
How do you know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big fat blabbermouth.
Laura. Why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
No. I won't, please, just... I need to know.
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry.
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let go!
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But there's something I gotta get.
Laura.
It's important.
What is it?
A letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
Question is, why would you hide it? For what reason would you hide something like that? Maybe you're protecting it? I don't know.
You sure this is where you left it?
It's in the back. Behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here. Laura?
Ha ha!
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Laura, open this door right now.
It's the magic word.
Laura.
Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Get me out of here, you rat!
dreams, fart face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face?
Laura! Laura!
Oh god, okay, here we go. Oh god, yeah, okay, so I remember this. We've got, oh, it's gonna pick its spots, isn't it? It's gonna pick its places. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Where are you gonna pick? Where are you gonna pick? Come on. Where are you? Ah, I knew it. I knew it. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh my god, it's not gonna come back down. Are you joking? Come on. Come down. Whew. Wait, what am I? Okay. What is it doing? Is it just like playing around with me? Sort of. I probably shouldn't be shooting at it. I actually have no idea what I'm doing here. I guess it's destroying the environment for me, but do I just have to wait or...? I think it's just destroying the ceiling for me. I don't think I need to do anything. Unless, do I have to shoot at its... legs? Wait. Oh, okay, hang on. Maybe I have to shoot it at its leg. Okay. Oh, I see it now. Okay, yep. Oh, ow. No. Why'd you do that? Why? Okay. Right. Health drink. So, okay, you have to shoot at it, but only at its, like, open side. Yeah. Ow. That was mean. Oh, come on, how are you supposed to fight that? Like, how are you supposed to fight something with, like, I don't know, claws? I think this is part of the combo that I never really liked. Okay, so I've now only got my pistol ammo for this. Oh, finally. Okay. Oh my god. Wait, what the fuck? Bro, what the fuck? Ouch. Ow! Okay. Damn. This thing is... What the fuck? Okay, so here we are again. So wait, can we leave? Can we leave? We can't even fucking leave, okay. It's constantly on our tail now. You know what? Can we just like... Wait, did I do it? Okay. Get that. Get this. Right. Oh my god, okay. Okay. It's just taking all of this, I guess. Why is this not doing anything? I guess I'll just leave it be for now. Did I just, like, I don't know. What's happened? Okay. How much ammunition? How much do you fucking need? Are you good? Okay. Ouch. Okay. Okay. Oh! Now what happens? Sorry, I will admit, even from the original game, never ever 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 liked this thing. Never ever 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 ever. It was extremely unnecessary. I don't even know the point of it, but okay. Nightmare fuel. Defeat the flesh. Great. That, I will admit, that's taken me out of it. Only because of how fucking frustrating it fucking was. It shouldn't have been. I understand trying to make the game challenging and fun, but that was just way too far. That was frustrating. That was frustrating. I hated that. Out of everything in the game, I hated that the most. I apologize for my anger right now, but it's totally worth it.
James.
Literally the only part of this game that I really did not like at all. Because this game is meant to be like creepy, unsettling, scary. How can you be scared if you're fucking frustrated all the time, huh? How? Which is why whenever people say, oh, the combat is so, like, bad in this game, what you wanted to do it to be more frustrating? People, you need to get your priorities right. Right, what's happening? Oh, right, okay, so we've, I guess we've entered the other world, right? Yeah, that's what it seems like. We've entered the other world. I swear most of that is going to be, like, sort of cut out, because God. Oh, we've got a wheelchair anyway. Hyperfocus. That's what I have a lot of the time, hyperfocused. They can be fixed. Hyperfocus can't be fixed. Stop at nothing. Damn, okay. Well, welcome to the hospital otherworld. Ammo. Yeah, handgun. Syringy. Right. You know what, I was actually pretty excited to get into the other world, and then I completely forgot about that sort of midway boss fight. Okay, well, got out of our system now, got out of our system. Well, I've been playing this game for 8 hours? Feels like I've only been playing it for, I don't know, 5? But 8 hours? I refuse to believe that it's been 8 hours. Wow. The lack of floor. Okay. Aha, blackened floor. And this is not a door we can go through. Damn. I will admit, of all the things Silent Hill, I've always loved the other world parts. Oh, elevator. I don't even know if this is even a good idea. But we're gonna do it anyway. God, I love how rusty these things sound. So, no more shotgun ammo. Fuck the shotgun. I mean, don't fuck the shotgun, but... Wait, actually. Can we go through? Okay, no. No, sorry, no. Wow. Okay, this area. Question mark. I knew this elevator was going to be used. I knew it. And why is there a save here? Better place to per save. Oh, fuck this. I remember this. So many combinations. Okay. Unfortunately, I don't actually remember the codes to any of this. Though, I was going to say process of brute force it, like try any combination, but we would just be here forever and ever and ever. Okay, well, save it here. Even though we literally just saved it. You cannot ever ignore a save. Never. In your life. And there's most definitely going to be nurses nearby. Oh, actually, nice. Better get myself prepared. Magnum. Oh, it looked black. It looked like Magnum ammo. Alright. Wow. Okay, that's even more, okay. Wow, look at all of this, though. Oh, okay. Okay. Why did it sound like it was amping up for something? Okay, so there's another one in there, great. I hate you the most. Oh right, yeah, I completely forgot that I changed difficulty. Right, okay. Well, okay. We got stuff though. I'm gonna save my game and then I'm gonna bring the difficulty back up. I'm sure that everyone can all be in agreement that I needed to amp down the I needed to decrease the difficulty just for that midway boss fight. Because the one thing I don't want to do is frustrate myself in this playthrough. I also want to try not to frustrate myself with these fights either, but they shouldn't be that difficult. Alright. Yes, headshot. Oh, wow, wow, okay, 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 wow, okay, knife, 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 an actual knife, okay. That, okay. Oh, God. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. I will admit, I was not expecting a knife, but it makes sense, because nurses also have knives as well. Alright, okay, I love how we have to explore everything all over again just because we've entered the other world. Let's just try going up first. Okay, so we can go up. Okay, nice. The whole place just feels like it's undulating, man. Oh, how we danced. Arms flailing, our bodies in perfect synchrony. And the music played, but in any dance, there comes a time where one must take the lead. And the music got louder. And louder, pounding, piercing,
silence.
Lovely. Love that. Okay, so I guess that's a very that's really great imagery. It looks like infestation within the human body. It looks like wiring or chains inside of the brain are just like muddled up, jumbled up. That's kind of like a metaphor of what it's like in here. It's like the inside of someone's brain. It's all like rusted. It's all like messed up. That's real. I don't even know why that just paralyzed me for a moment there. You good? I hate mannequins. I hate mannequins. Oh, okay. Instrument of force. That's not a weapon. No, it's not. Okay. You good, dude? I'm sorry. Maybe you feel better that way. I don't know. No. Okay. Okay, well, that's one part of the puzzle that I didn't even realize done. Okay. Let's just vault over. Oh, one's nearby. Can we go in? Break this. Never mind. Oh, is it one of those? What is that? I hate you. Okay. It's one of those, yep. Oh, why? Okay, that's so many. That is actually so many of them, man. That is so many. Okay. No! Oh my actual Jesus Christ. Okay. There is nothing short of tense in this place, man. Having so many on you, three and one go, that is manic. Oh, you! Of course you fucking move. Of course you fucking move. Nope. Have you got a health drink for me? Yes, you fuck. No, you don't. Okay, I've only got one more left. That's fine, I guess. But Jesus, actual. No, why? I didn't even. Okay. I was trying to pick up this. No, there's nothing here to pick up. Okay. Blimey, mate. Blimey. Oh, okay, I can unlock this. And I can go down, apparently. Do I even want to? I may have to. I haven't even checked out everything first, so I'm just gonna, like, quickly do that. So, we... Is there a save in here? Nope, there's only ammo in here. I guess that was just this, right? Wait. I guess that is just it then. Wait, hang on. Yeah, I guess that is just it. I guess it's time to go down then.
Not that I'm going to enjoy this, but... Oh my goodness. One of the legs just moves about. Looking forward to that encounter. All right. Okay. Okay, so it's a normal nurse. Oh, I love the way that they move around. So unsettling, yo. And it's not just me. Might as well. I technically didn't actually notice that. Oh, fuck. Oh god. You had to... Okay. When is that? I literally thought there was someone behind me then. That was not great sounds. Not great sounds. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nope, you son of a... Yep. And it had to be that one. Yes. And now, the finishing touch. I do not understand why the looking around button is the flashlight. I will never understand why, but can you open up please? Thank you very much. Even more grey sounds that I'm hearing through my ear. Why? Like, those ones are actually the worst ones, because they come out of literally nowhere. Literally. I feel like I'm gonna be losing all of my... My god, the amount of atmosphere and sounds in this place. My goodness me. I both love it and hate it at the same time. Oh, hi there. Aha. Okay. Yep. Got that. So that's for the eye, supposedly. Oh, unlucky? Unlucky? I have no idea where I am. I only went one way. Yeah, I only went one way, and not the other way. I hope you are all enjoying this playthrough, by the way. Even if it doesn't have... Even if it doesn't have that much editing involved, I hope that you guys are all enjoying my playthrough of this game. Because I don't want to put too much editing involved, only because like I want to keep it raw-ish, because, you know, it's horror. I want to keep everything, you know, as it is. But I don't want to make the videos, like, too long, you know? But, oh my god, there's another one. Oh, great. Oh... Okay. Just a nurse. Well, I say just a nurse. I fucking... Oh, come on. Come on. Another health drink. Down. I'm starting... I'm starting to think I should not rely on guns. I know I said that before, but I think I should not rely on guns because, I mean, thank you for the shotgun shells at least. I'll take that. I was literally just about to say, how dare you not have anything in there? But no, you did. You're good now, you're good. Right, where did I come from? Where do I go? So the lad. Okay. So the ladder is over here. And we can... Oh, that is disgusting, though. We can put the thing that we found in the eye, I guess. So I think this thing goes in the eye. Yeah, okay. Okay. I don't really know where that goes, because I didn't come across a door with a key needed, but okay. I don't know why I'm looking at that again, but I did, so you're very, very welcome, I guess. So where was it? Wait, hang on. Oh! Maybe... So, okay. Do we need to go? Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. Would you like to run that by me again, please? We never actually went all the way down. Okay, never mind. We can't anyway. That was pretty funny. Right, where's the elevator? Apparently behind me. Yes. Okay, so... So wait, actually, we never actually explored the rest of the area. We never did! What is wrong with me, man? What is wrong with me? Oh, I love looking at all of this stuff, though. It's so interesting, the amount of sort of level environment you get. I think that's that's my favorite part about Silent Hill, is the grotesque environment that you get. It's so creative how you do it. And you go through, no, you fucking can't, fuck you then. So, yep, okay. Well, I guess we're just going to be... Going around? Yep, going around. Okay, we haven't been this way. And we can push this. No, we can't. apparently there's a doorway here and it's locked. No, it's not. So it's in there, right? Oh no. Oh, fuck you. Okay. Okay, you know what? Get a shotgun. Man of ambience, the amount of atmosphere is insane. I both love it. I do love it, actually. I really do love it. It's so good. It's actually so good. It's wow. Okay. Thank you very, 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 very much for that. Oh my god, there's another one incoming, isn't there? Oh my. Yeah, there is. Yeah, there is. Is it not? Oh, actually, no. Those ones are fine. Semi-fine, anyway. But then again, do I really want to, like, get in there by... Maybe not. Oh, you. Okay, well, you. Oh, you are clever, aren't you? You are clever. Well. Jolly. And this one's coming over. No, it is not. Yes. Okay. Oh, holy hole. Fantastic. You seem to be fine. I suppose. Okay. Oh god. It's possible that I'm wasting my ammunition, but I don't care. Oh, there's more in there, okay. Key needed it for this, right? Yeah. Oh, fuck you then, okay. I haven't even come across where this key is even needed. But, let's go in, shall we? Yep, knew that. Wow, okay, that's a lot. Okay. You had to take your fucking time, didn't you? Yep, okay. Ow. Ow. Okay. Oh no. Nope. Oh. Love a threesome. The three ones always get me. Every time, because I'm always expecting it and it doesn't happen, and then I don't expect it and it happens. I guess I'm getting this out of the way. Please. Thank you. So, where am I? Wait, hang on. Aha! Yep, got you now, got you now. Alright, here we go. Oh, got another one of these, great. Okay, good, good, good. I am not messing around with the knife nurses. The knife. Go. There's too many of them. I mean, oh. There's so many of them. What the fuck, man? Okay. Oh, there we go. Ow. Oh my fucking god. Move. This is exactly what happens when there are too fucking many. There's too fucking many of them in one room. There should only be one. I think there comes a time when you have to realize that sometimes having two in one room can be a little difficult. And it reminds me just a little bit of homecoming, which is not a good thing. But this game has a lot more going for it than homecoming ever did. He's there again, looking, staring. He says he'll drag me there. I don't want to. I won't let him take me. Okay. Great. I have been thoroughly entertained. What's this? I want out. Like Jesus Christ, I don't know what it was about that room, but just a super heavy breathing. Directors. Alright. I swear to God, the fucking sound design is fucking great. My God. I hate it. So good. It's just another one of those reasons why I just love this game so much. There'll be no pain anymore. Okay. Yeah, very, very manic scribbling. Okay, so we've got a ladder, great. Ah, oh, okay. Great, I understood exactly what you said. Like, seriously, how the hell did the developers, like, seriously do the sound design for this area? How? How do you even do the atmosphere like this. How? It's otherworldly. I mean, it is otherworldly because we're in the other world, but my God. Well, we're going up now. Okay. We're here now? Wait. Weren't we literally just in this location with that midway boss fight? Like, hello? Weren't we just here? We totally were, weren't we? I think that's what this music is signifying, that we were literally just here. I found 50, patient 50, in the emergency chair table room. This time I checked. He was not appointed for the treatment. How is it possible he got there all by himself? And how would he know how to turn the thing on? Somebody's going to answer for this. I don't know why, but the whole lore of this, like the whole like patient, 50 patient, I think one of them was 3, maybe 30. It just reminds me a lot of like SCP in a way. And because it reminds me of SCP, it makes me like intrigued. And I remember this room from the trailer as well. Nice. Oh, okay. Well. Wait. Is it because it needs power? Can we go through here? Okay. Okay. What's that? Actually, can we? Okay, we can just go through here. Right, ow, ow. Ow. Right. Ow, ow, ow. Fucking. Oh my God, I'm dead. 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 Yep, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm totally dead. Okay. Well, that was fantastic, eh? Only had one more. Okay. And you need to go down. And we've got even more nurses in here, oh my. Okay, let's deal with you then. Ooh! That was a blow to the back. Fuck yes. Wait, have we been through there yet? We have not. Okay, let's take a gander in here, shall we? Please be... Yes, man. Lifesaver. And we got our eye hole. Great. Right, yes, I needed to turn that on for the... Yes. Absolutely. Anything else I need to... Let's just go back then. Where does it take us? Bathroom. Oh.
I won't rest until they are solved. I won't rest. I can't rest. I don't know how anymore. Oh, the director's note. Well, I kind of need to save. Well, time to turn this on then. Nine six five nine, I guess. Right, which one does this go to? Wait. 9 6 5 9. Okay, so there it actually goes to this one then. So 9 6 5 9. Yeah. Okay. Right. Actually, are we able to use? Wait, we still haven't even used the lapis key yet. I don't even know where that's going to be used. Why am I going back through here? We've already been through here. Can we go down to the basement though, through the elevator? Go to 3. Okay, you know what? Let's go back to. Oh, we're already at 2, apparently. Wait. I'm a lapis key. That's for the box, isn't it? And we just. You know what? It's definitely 100% for the box, isn't it? So. Wait. Wait, where are we going now? Wait, 2? Are we going to 2? Even though I don't even know which one I pressed. But the lapis key is for this, right? Yeah. So, you know what? I'm gonna brute force this one. Oh my god. It's like 16 something. I was going a bit too fast for me to like really see what that was. There's like 16 something. Oh my god. Brute force it works all the time, everyone. Oh, literally nothing. Wow, all of that for literally nothing. Damn. Oh, I guess it wasn't all for nothing then. Well, everybody, I had to break it to you, but I am going to have to end off here, and we'll continue at a little bit of a later date, because from the point of view of you guys, I will probably just continue carrying on
I don't know, either in the next few days or maybe like next week. I'm not sure what's happening. But from my point of view, I'm going to take a little tiny bit of a break from this game because I have felt a little tiny bit like I'm obligated to play it rather than playing it because I want to. So I'm going to take a little bit of a break, and hopefully when I come back, I'll be a bit more reinvigorated then. But for now, thank you so much for watching, everybody. Hope you everyone enjoyed my playthrough so far. If you did enjoy it, please do leave a like down below, and I shall see you guys next time. Peace out, everybody!